when this particular push button is up, it's more like an early 60s Telecaster. So not quite as much output, but nice and chimey. Good neck sound, middle position sounds great. Okay. If I push this down, it becomes more of like a 50s Telecaster, early 50s. A little bit more output. You don't lose any highs when you turn the volume down, so if I have a little distortion on. And how they do this is that the way the pickups are made, it's a new technology. You know about these Fluence pickups at all? That's instead of having copper windings, they're actually stacked circuit boards.
Oh, really?
So therefore, you can make that coil be whatever you want it to be. It's still magnets in there, so it still functions as a pickup. But the coil, you voice what you how you want it to be. So in order to make it sound like that, it has to have a preamp in there, and it needs to be powered up. But they've thought of some ingenious ways of dealing with it. This whole assembly comes with the pickups, and underneath it, there's a lithium-ion battery. And you actually power it up with your phone charger. And you get, you know, if you charge it for about an hour and a half, you get about 300 hours of playing time. So, and I've been using these pickups now for 2 years. I've never come close to running out because we're used to charging our cell phones, you know, every day, twice a day anyway. So, you know, you play a gig, you play a weekend, you're rehearsing all week long, and you're like, oh, next weekend I gotta play again. And you just think, well, I'll plug it in as I'm charging or as I'm changing my strings. You know what I mean? And it's a no-brainer. And for all of that, you get no noise, consistency of sound, they sound great, and you get two different voices, so it's really cool.